Okay. Oh. All right. One second.
For the south. After it cools down a little bit, I'll start it on down, okay?
Okay. Is it okay for you to be warm more comfortable?
Can a little bit, not about the 10 hours I want.
Okay. And the orange?
Yes. We're doing some live for the sausage stuff. And the sausage we made for the live. We don't have to share with anybody this time.
All right. So we can talk to the king to get into Vegas. Let's go talk to the king.
Really dead. Stop by the Silver Rush and we'll give you the means.
Okay. So we're gonna go talk to the king, I'm guessing.
What's up?
Is the king here?
What do we have here? Another petitioner for the king? Anything's possible, I suppose. How much is it worth to you to meet the big man? No, trust me. The king will want to see you if I want you to see him. Come back when you figure out how the world works. Look who's back. If you want to see the king, you better pay up.
Yeah, I don't have a...
Then the king has no interest in seeing you.
Just let me go through the fucking door.
Look who's back.
50 caps.
You know what? I think you and the king have some business to discuss. Head on through. The king's the bored looking guy by the stage. Can't fucking miss him.
Thank you. Oh, hi there, dog?
Look, Rexy. Someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you? Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good? I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside? It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well earned. Usually well earned, that is. Recently, my man tell me that one of those bodyguards, a fella named Oris, is making a little too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his lead. If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch. So, what do you say?
Yeah, why are you worried about it?
Some of those guards out there are kings, too. I'm just looking out for my men. I'm not trying to get some kind of unfair advantage. I just want a level playing field for my boys. So, what do you say?
Okay.
Okay, then. Once you part ways, return here. I look forward to hearing your report. Oh, and take this to cover the hiring cost.
All right. Let's go have words with our voice. Whatever. Not worried. Not concerned with you.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
All right. Oh, I must have completely missed these guys. Why, that looks delicious.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you safer than I will. 200 caps gets you my watchful eye for a trip to the South Gate. Done and done. I want to mention a few things up front. In order to ensure your safety, I need you to follow my instructions to the letter.
Okay.
We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No okay. Detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off to find another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. Now let's head out.
Alright, let's go.
To your left here is the old Mormon fort. You get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up. Not that I ever need their services. Head on the next block is where the kings hang out. Don't let them scare you. If they don't outnumber you 5-1, you'll be fine.
I do have to kind of.
You like that? You like that?
Is this part of the tour, sir? That gun. I wouldn't mind that gun.
Had enough?
Just. He's behind the damn. He's just behind the. Boris. Indeed.
Down to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside till you've been to the Wrangler. Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around.
Okay.
Thank you.
Where are you going? Oris. Oris, slow down.
Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now. Call it a hunch. You do this job for long enough, and you learn to trust your instincts. Noticed that, did you? I keenly aimed one of the shots through some soft tissue of one of them to hit the man behind him.
You're a phony! Hey, everybody, this guy's a phony!
That's an interesting theory you've got there. I'd suggest you keep it to yourself. Let's get moving. Stay close. I wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
This guy's a phony, a big fat phony.
Well, here we are. I trust you'll keep your mouth shut about the topic we were just discussing, or else.
I was told to do one thing, and you're telling me to do another, and you're a lying piece of shit, so I'm just gonna... Hey, Kay! King. 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 Hey, King. Are you King? King.
Going to the Wrangler tonight? Can't. King's got me busy on something.
King, where you at? Where you at, King? King, King, hey, King, King, where is King? King, where you at, King? I have to talk to King. Where is King? Hey, King.
What do you have for me? So that's how it happens. Okay then, I'll have some guys pull him off the street when no one's looking. You've shown me something, so maybe you can help me with a matter that's a little more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Words come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over and see if they remember anything. Good. I like that enthusiasm. Return when you have some information we can use.
All right, King. We keep going. Why'd you have to run away? King, how do I get out? Okay, down the stairs. And then down these stairs? Yep. through there, and through here, and then out the door. Oh, are you selling ice cream? Oh, nope. It's Sunset Sisquella. Okay, that's fine.
Personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
I just came out of the damn door. Shut up. All right.
If it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph.
Oh, jeez. The hell, kid? Put a knife on somebody.
What is it? Can't you see I want to be left alone with my friend here? Oh, that's different then. How can I help? I'll do anything to get the bastards that did this. Well, it happened at night, around 11. We'd recently made some caps off a bit of scrap we found and wanted to invest it wisely. As we were leaving the Wrangler, we must have taken a wrong turn and ended up in the squatter side of town. From out of nowhere, these big guys show up and start barking questions at us, wanted to know if we were locals. The kid there's about as proud as a local around here gets, and started yelling back at him. Then all hell broke loose. Kid got the worst of it, sad to say. They were big guys, young too, no old geezers like me. Hell, none of them looked even half my age. I was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so I only got a quick look at them. I hope you find the bastards that did this. If you want, try asking my friend Wayne over there about him. He saw more than I did. Wayne, it's okay. The king sent him.
Yeah, you are in such a...
That true? Did the king really send you? I don't really know what else I can add. They were a bunch of guys, better dressed than most Freesiders, I guess. That help? What? No, I thought you were supposed to be here to help, and here you are making accusations. Hey, wait, I just remembered something. I might have heard one of the guys that attacked us call another by name. We had just about had it when one of them said, "Hey, Lou, we gotta go." At least I think he said Lou. Might have been something else. Now that I think of it, he said Lou something, something with a T. Tenant, that's what he called him, Lieutenant.
He probably said Lieutenant, Wayne. The boy means well, but he's dumb as a mutant sometimes.
Lieutenant, that sounds like an NCR. But I just made friends with those guys. Why do you have a knife? Where are you going? You know what? I'm not even gonna worry about you.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
Only at level. Yeah, I know. Gang, we gotta talk. Still upstairs? Yeah, still upstairs. Let's go this way. But I didn't wake you up.
Have you found anything out, or were you just here to chat? Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip. If they're coming over here now, it's got to be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas. But now, If something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around, particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon Fort and chat Julie Farkas up. The followers tend to be in the know about these things. Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
Okay.
Hey.
Let's go talk to Julie first. We're here. Go back to camp and talk to Julie, and then we will go check out the squatters.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Hello? Hello? Hey, lady.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard.
Not what I'm here about.
Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it? I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away.
Of course not.
If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name. Was there anything else you wanted to talk about? What seems to be the problem? That's easy enough to clear up. Anything else?
I should be fine. Okay, back to bed. I don't want to take that stuff, but... Yeah. So... I'm gonna go talk to a lady. What are you trying to send me? Oh, just like out. Okay. Over here in the squatter section that I can talk to.
You look like a person in need of a good meal. You wouldn't happen to be an NCR citizen, would you? In that case, don't mind me. Carry on. That meal's still available, but only to NCR citizens. You are an NCR citizen, aren't you?
Sure.
Now, it's not that I don't believe you, but I'm gonna have to give you a little quiz to verify your citizenship status. That okay with you? That's a good attitude. I'm sure you'll do fine. These are just a few questions that just about anyone in the NCR would know. Alright, here we go. First question. Who was the most popular president in NCR history? Peterson?
I don't know.
Uh-huh. Okay, second question. What was the original name of the NCR capital? Aradesh, Shady Sands, the Boneyard, or Vault 13?
Is it Shady Sands?
Right. Fine, then. Last question. What animal is on the NCR's flag? A two-headed bear, an eagle, a two-headed snake, or a two-tailed lion? Oh, I'm sorry. It looks like you've got some of your facts mixed up. I'm afraid I can't help you. I'm sure some don't, but the loyal ones do. And that's who we're aiming to help. The loyal ones. Still, you've got a fire in you that tells me you're one of us and just screwed up. So I'll let you take the test again if you'd like. Just stop by and we'll go over it again.
Okay, so that tells me he's... They're being very, it's unhelpful? As long as you're not an NCR citizen, which is kind of a dickish thing to do, but, you know, I'm not gonna.
Hello. Don't think I've seen your face before. Are you a citizen of the NCR? Ordinarily, I'd take your word on that. But lately, I've had several people lie and claim to be citizens just to take advantage of our program. But I've come up with a fairly simple way to tell who's lying. You up to taking a little test? This'll just take a few moments, and it's all stuff that any real citizen of the NCR knows. Okay.
I see you waving me over, but I'm good. I'm good. Okay, let's go to the other camp. I'm sure they're going to try and do the same thing, which, you know, whatever. If they are, I'll try to speech my way out.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mickey.
Just gonna go around here.
Hold up. What's the password?
If you're here to see the Major, then I suppose it's all right. Head on
through. There we go. Let's talk.
Here you go. I hope this helps.
Let's just talk to her.
Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some. Yes. I'm a major in the Supply Corps, which is where this food and water comes from. Later.
Okay.
Hello.
So they're just giving out, they're giving out food, but only to NCR citizens, which is hard to, you know, justify, or at least they're doing it under the guise of the NCR. All of the NCR I've met so far haven't, you know, been 100% like that. They've at least said, hey, you help us, we'll help you, but they hadn't been proactively forcing people to say, hey, if you're not NCR, we're, you don't give a crap. Get some food.
You find out something about them soldier boys yet?
Yep.
Handing out supplies, like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else? Nothing's innocent in Freeside. You should know that by now.
No,
I'm guessing they're doing something they know will cause a row, like keeping the food all to themselves. Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir. I'm gonna see that those supplies are distributed a little more. What the hell?
What?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
I want you to back him up. See this through, and there'll be something good waiting for you when you get back.
Okay.
Personal space meaning anything to you guys?
Go yourself.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the Silver Rush.
They really are shooting.
Good, you're here. These soldier boys don't kid around. They must have had a lookout posted and spotted us coming. They took out two of my guys right away, and now the rest are too scared to move in. Well, that leaves you.
But
take right. These assholes out. What else? Now go!
Oh, I want that stuff. Later. Deal with it. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, items, weapons. No, weapons. There we go. Okay. I'd really like you guys to not shoot at me. Anything that gives HP while I'm where's my... some medics. Get some healing powder. Really didn't want it to come down to this. Well, I didn't have much choice.